by a doctor in under 30 minutes, and their emergency department has been recognized by J.D. Power Associates for providing quality care and a great patient experience. Speed and quality is what you can expect at the emergency department of the Valley Hospital in Ridgewood, New Jersey. With the price of gas skyrocketing, I'm glad to see Auto Center offered me advice on which types of motor oil can help reduce engine friction and improve my car's efficiency, which is something I could really use right now. Friday and Saturday, head into Sears Auto Center for great savings. Get a conventional Valvoline oil change for only $19.99 with no shop or disposal fees. Plus, save $50 on any cargo carrier over $199. And save on all tires. All tire sizes, all tire brands. Sears Auto Center. Exclusions apply. See store for details.
Wall Street's wild ride ended with another three-digit move yesterday, though not as severe as the 4 days in a row. 400 points. The Dow was up 125 points yesterday, 11,269. The S&P up 6 points, and the Nasdaq up 15. The economists say that investors are still very concerned about the worldwide economic situation. Here's Joe Connolly, Wall Street Journal.
Being in business for yourself can be just transitional. I got this email from a woman who was laid off from a big bank 2 years ago because of a merger. I've joined such and such financial solutions as their new marketing officer. As you know, I started my own consulting business 2 years ago. I've been with the company she's joining for the past year on a long-term consulting assignment on building a marketing organization. We made a lot of progress, and I'm excited to be joining the company. So, she's been consulting on building a department that she is now being hired to come in and run. Then she signed off with a new card and a link to her profile on LinkedIn. I'm Joe Connolly for the Wall Street Journal.
WCBS News, 26.
High gas prices at the pump don't mean you have to compromise. Give up on the added safety and security that comes with Subaru's symmetrical all-wheel drive vehicles. Subaru offers the most fuel-efficient all-wheel drive lineup in America.
Terry, Subaru recently announced new lower monthly payment leasing programs with no money down and sign and drive options. But if leasing doesn't fit your lifestyle or driving, you can save with 1.9% financing on best-selling Subaru models.
Shop Curie Subaru's tremendous selection of new and certified pre-owned Subaru vehicles. They're all backed by Curie's famous love it or leave it exchange policy. You can bring it back even if you don't like the color.
Thousands of satisfied Subaru shoppers can't be wrong. If you're thinking Subaru, you owe it to yourself to shop Curie Subaru, Westchester sales and customer satisfaction leader. Plus, it's what makes Subaru a Subaru. Curie Subaru on Route 6 of Corlin Banner next to Kohl's. Visit curiesubaru.com. Curie doesn't just sell cars, they buy cars too.
WCBS News Time, 8:27.
This is Tom Pearson, and I know better than anyone the importance of staying focused on the road. Distracted driving kills people every year. Calling on your cell phone, taking emails, or texts while driving is selfish and puts you and those around you at risk. Think twice before you reach for your cell phone in the car. Ask yourself, is this really worth it? A message from WCBS TV.
Some northbound delays, that must have been an accident in the left lane on Long Island, L.I.
Wall Street's history ends on an up note. A new poll finds Americans think the economy is getting worse, but they say it's not President Obama's fault. The fate of the president's health care law is likely heading to the U.S. Supreme Court. And the FBI...